am where the light is. In motion. I question how much where I am is who I am. And am immediately struck by the fact the entire world's moving. That every time I ask where I am, the answer's changed by the end of the question. If I am where I am, if I am here, I exist in an impossible space. I'd like to think my being is not space's impossibility. That instead, I'm the everything light is, moving in the wide world. And that no matter how wide the world is, I am my own feeling of circumference. Extension and limit, the ultimate wheel, cleft, boundary, rim, light, circumference. Disseminating as sun, reduction, dilation. Bound, fettered, and found. Rhyme, rim, light. In what space can I exist? Space is the light's changing, a movement perceived outside the body. Yet one only recognizes anything by its opposite. Silence by the ghost of sound. Light by the pervading darkness. The exterior world through the interior senses. I cover the moon with my toe and become celestial. Larger than both the earth I lay on and its projected shadow. When I close my eyes, I experience the darkness light will allow. Yet, to let the light in, I open the darkness of my eye. What can I be other than that darkness? And what is darkness other than an impression of light I can't see? A void impossible to exist in, impossible not to be encircled by.